Adler was a very interesting personality, not easy man. I was an exception because I was his discovery, yes? Mm-hmm. And he really pushed me to art and introduced me to all very important people, to the friend of Kafka, all this circle of people, and or get the introduction to them, to Max Brod and to the people here in Israel. These people had the greatest influence on me, mm-hmm. and therefore, and Adler, in a way, spiritually adopted me. Mm-hmm. He was too poor to really adopt me, mm-hmm. because it's a very difficult life mm-hmm. in London as a refugee. Mm-hmm. It was years till he got his recognition mm-hmm. as a writer. You know, he published many books, mm-hmm. and his son is still alive in London. Mm-hmm. You know, Jeremy Adler.